to just value it and save it and not go into too much debt. That's the main thing, especially with high interest rates and stuff like that. You know, try and save the money and spend the cash. Don't go into debt. That's an important thing that we've always done ourselves.